to the far side, and Keller could not handle that pass. Keller back with it, rink one. Brassard shoots and scores. They got it through Grubauer's five hole, and the Coyotes with a power play goal have taken a 1-0 lead just under 5 minutes into the contest.
Moj, did that go right through, or was it maybe tipped a little bit because Grubauer seemed to see it the whole way? We get a good angle look right here. Puck goes a nice pass through the seam. Now watch this one. Yeah, see how it hit Girard's stick? Just enough. It trained it just 6 inches. But you saw Grubauer's stick was ready for it to come on a straight line, and it just changed 6 inches and it slipped between the five hole.